What's up, guys? Denise Jones.
Nikki K.
And we're here at Lakers Nation giving you a special edition of an unboxing of the 2018-2019 Lakers jerseys. And I'm sure you guys have seen. There's a lot to talk about. We got our hands on a pair. Shout out to the plug.
Yeah, it's like Christmas in July. We got some new threads we need to check out.
No, this is real. And it's honest, I'm more excited about this than almost as excited as free agency. I was going to say just a little more. But the fact that I get to buy and wear this jersey throughout the season is something pretty amazing. And it's an iconic jersey already.
It's an iconic jersey. And in case you may have heard, we've got some roster changes this offseason. So I kind of, what I like the most about this theme is that it's like paying tribute to the past, to all the history of Lakers lore, right? But then also welcoming in a new era, the LeBron era.
It's a,
in
it's
case
a fresh
you haven't
direction.
Heard, he's a Laker.
News alert, newsflash. No, but yeah, absolutely. Like it's definitely planting the right seed and a fresh start that we're going in the right direction because we're remembering what, you know, the past, the Showtime era, things like that did for us. So I'm excited.
I'm pumped too. The one thing I'm not the biggest fan of, the purple edition, they've got a side panel, right? And we saw that overall with this season, the jerseys, they've done away with the side panels except for the purple one. It's got a nice black stripe down the side.
Yeah, I did some research on that. And so, like, some of the jerseys, if you look back at, like, the 1999 jerseys, like, it had a stripe, right? But it had it on the actual shorts of the uniform. And so they tried to do that again, and they completely took that away from the yellow and the white jersey. But for whatever the reason, they decided to put it on the black one, on the purple one. And it's just, they forced the black in there. I get that sometimes
it
black makes
forced,
every jersey a little more masculine,
edgy,
a little edgier, but it's just one of those things where we could have easily done without the black, or find a way to incorporate it without just slapping this black bar on it.
Make it a little thinner, maybe, I don't
Something.
Know. Yeah, I think my favorite overall is the white. Yellow, Lakers fans were really worried about the shade of yellow. Before we unveil, did you see the pictures that were dropped early and like how they might be highlighter instead of gold?
I did. Yeah. And I was a little scared of that just because it's almost like when I think it was the U.S. women's soccer team when they came out with the white, neon, and black, which is not anywhere near the American colors. Yeah. I was a fan of that design, but I wasn't a fan of the highlight yellow in the Laker jersey because it takes away from the tradition, the history.
Yeah. But I gotta see it to believe it.
Me too.
All right.
Let's get to it.
Let's unbox, unwrap this.
Unwrap this. Shout out to the plug again.
Yeah.
Got us this exclusive.
We tried to get all three. But
we try to get all three, but the purple and the white one aren't available or as available just yet, but they will be soon.
We got I heard we had some new roster additions.
We got our hands on the
Look
LeBron.
At that.
I like it.
I still can't get over seeing James on the back of a purple and gold uniform.
I never thought I'd see the day, but I guess he always dreamed of this.
Yeah. And you see that drop back shadowing right here, the white's a little bit thicker towards the bottom.
You can see the scoop neck here.
Yeah. No panels.
No panels on this one, but
Thank
on the statement,
goodness for that.
It's there. So we talked about this off air.
Yeah.
Nike is using a technology that makes it light, flexible. You're able to move a lot more comfortably with the jersey. It's not your traditional mesh material like back in the days or like in the Showtime era, but it is still,
it's breathable.
For the most part, it's breathable and it's light. And I guess because Nike wanted to stick to that technology, it's not stitched on. It's not stitched. The numbers aren't stitched. They're ironed on. It's not what I had wished for because I would have wished
the
they would have stitched it.
You want the weight.
But I get the weight. I get the weight part of things. Everything is ironed on. So we have the tags here. You can get it for $110, no tax. Still have the Wish logo here, Nike logo here. So in my opinion, it's still a big upgrade from the Kobe era. If I had to rate it, 5 out of 5 stars, I'd do an easy 4 just because I'm a fan of the stitched on jersey. But no big deal. I'd give it 4 stars.
Yeah, definitely. I'm on the same page with you. 4 stars for me. Love, love, love the tribute to Showtime era. Wish it had a little bit more weight to it. And happy the side panels are gone, right?
Yeah, I'm so happy. Well, at least in this jersey.
Yeah.
Let us know what you guys think. Are you guys copying the jersey? Are you a fan of the design? In the comments below.
And remember, for everything Lakers, keep it locked right here on LakersNation.com.